And we're back. Part 2, Breath of Fire 2. And last episode, we saved Lynn, the cat girl following me, from a bunch of darts, poison darts at the Coliseum we found her at. I don't know, just fucking watch the first part, even though it's long, I mean, I don't know. But yeah, we, fuck it. We're trying to clear, Bo's name, oh, sorry, Bosch's name, because he got framed for stealing or robbing somebody's house. Just gonna go back to the first town first, see if any news going on there, any new information. Ugh, damn it. I was trying to get to that little patch of grass. Oh shit. Damn it! Oh, the little fair's gone. Oh, right, the cat burglar. We're looking for the cat burglar who framed Bosch. Or, not framed him, but... the real... Fuck it, never mind. Same shit here. And last time. Oh, okay. We got something in there. Thank you. Yeah, and they're all in that little cave that we visited earlier in the first part. Jesus, how the hell? It's not a turbo on or anything. Green Square.
Yeah, motherfucker.
Trying to avoid going through the right door first. I'm guessing this way. I like where this is going. I don't know what gutter is. my god, that's lurking. Cat's max HP is, so just gonna get one more wisdom to inside land. Okay. India. I got those two staircases mixed up for some reason. Oh, nice. And I think I got every chest here. Just gonna head for Windia now. Have to stop at Coliseum, get some weapons and some equipment for Nina. Thank you. these little things right here when we need another party member for them. How do you get down there? Sign must be important. There's a carnival again. Funny how Nina's not really saying nothing during all this. You know, I'm talking about her apparently. I thought her saying something every time, like, you know, one of these rooms meant the door was important, but I'm not sure what to think now. Got a funny feeling I should go down first. Business. Thank you. its owner. Yeah, that's that little place we passed by earlier. You can't even give a shit. That's where this melody comes in. Say that? This could be a silent protagonist. Thank you. Registratum? There we have it. So, look around and get some shit. Fishmonger. I'm guessing these are kind of clues for, or these people are kind of like You're gonna gather them up for some kind of town you're gonna build up later. Yeah, that's another clue. I'm guessing it's rivet this brand. So I'll get that for the one. Unless there's anything different in there now, like maybe we can get them or something. Okay, so we can't go back that way. It's not by the bridge, so... if I wanted to go back to, what's the name of that first town? Okay, yeah, we did that. Mm-hmm. That's how you get across. I think in go back the way you came. No. Okay. Oh wow. Already 99. Okay, that was New Haven town we started in. Those people I talked to in Windia, I don't know. I'm gonna bring them back here to this town, they're gonna help build it. Thank you. lot of inventions. Check out the house first. Hmm. Come on. Can go backwards. Damn. Fucking hate that shit. Next thing I know, it'll probably fucking, like, warp us back some other time when we're done with this. We'll have to come all the way back to check those other rooms. I think the turn is like he plays dead or something, and I forget why. They already tried that. some reason I can't dash in this room. Yeah, some of these guys have face huggers on. And you get those, you kill the face huggers, not the villagers. Well, let's see what I mean in a minute. Yep, there it is. High rolls the face on them. Yep, now we go back home. Thank you. All right, the fucking Looper Looper. It's fucking plants, whatever they're called. Oh, wait a minute. No, it wasn't. We'll go back up there later. Curiosity's killing me. I just want to see if it's over there. Couldn't get around it. Making progress. Nah, I can't. Just gonna face that before. rooms for all the characters. Not sure it matters who you give it to, but I'm gonna give it to Nina since, I don't even know why. I'll just give it to her for the hell of it. It's just for old time's sake since Nina was a healer in the first game. It's probably the only healing spell. Where you can change your characters, and I think in this game they don't all share experience. The only people who get experience points is who's in the party. If you want to level up anyone else, you gotta put them in the party. So you all want. Since Lynn's already leveled up, I need Sten across that. That chasm. I'm gonna pick Rand, my other party member. Bosh is already maxed out too. And he wasn't on the list to come with us, so this must have been a little recent. Damn it, how did I... and you can do it at save points too, apparently. They put those bushes in your way, forcing you to have to like maneuver around and risk getting into battles. Probably did that on purpose. This place is activated yet. Never mind. Streetwalkers. Streetwalkers. Okay, that's just a good scene. Called the fusion spell. How's my party? Is it still night time? Thank you. Dragon Powers episode. I just want to extend that way. Doesn't even matter. That's the town we came from. I'm gonna head back in. Head back there in the next episode. So, save. Take a break. See you later.